Parents who have a child with a disability may also be looking for preschool for their child, and rightly so, because we have a lot of good evidence, again, that children who are developing atypically benefit a lot from the kinds of experiences that are offered when they're 2 and 3 and 4 in group settings. And parents of those children should be looking for many of the same kinds of things that parents of typically developing children would look for in a preschool. Is this a place that seems safe and comfortable for my child? Is this a place where the teacher has knowledge of my child and my child's needs? Now, in this case, that might be a little bit more specialized knowledge, so the parent should ask the teacher about their experience working with a child who may have needs similar to their child's, or their knowledge about the disability more generally. The parent should ask the child, should spend time watching how the teacher deals with differences in the classroom more generally among children. And then one of the important things that happens for children with disabilities, particularly in the preschool years, is it's often the first time that they get included in group settings and social situations with other kids. And you'd like to see a teacher who's skillful at encouraging interaction between a child with special needs and other kids, and also helping the other kids understand the needs of that child and beginning to build bridges toward that child. And this can happen very, very effectively in lots of different settings, and the best settings do very well at including all sorts of kids and all sorts of needs in those environments.